What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Today, I'm going to be bringing you my new Tech Evolve Air loadout on Warzone 3. I got two banger gameplays for you. If you guys enjoy, please leave a like and a comment. It's the best way to support my YouTube videos. And if you're new around here, make sure you subscribe. I upload new videos every day. Diving right into the attachments on the Tech Evolve Air, this is what I'm rocking. I built it entirely for movement speed, and it is an incredible sniper support. There's one thing you do want to note. Although it hits like a truck, the rate of fire is a little bit slower. So if you're getting into a gunfight with like a WSP Swarm or potentially an HRM9, you're definitely going to need to utilize that movement, potentially a stim, or make sure you just have the proper positioning at all times. I hope you guys enjoy the loadout. I hope you guys enjoy the video. And don't forget, subscribe. I really love landing at this firehouse. Very rarely is it popping. Put down the enemy. But I love it. Yo, this MTZ is like one of the best ground loot guns in the game right now. I freaking love it. I hear somebody else. Whoa! I was just letting those sit there. Guess Old Town, right?
Moving to my mark.
What was that lag? That's just rude. 71 players alive? The best lobby I've had in a long time. ATV mark. First of all, we need travel. Need ourselves a motor vehicle. Oh gosh. Nice. Now we need ourselves a UAV.
Moving.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Huh. Lots of action over here.
Be
I can't believe he actually was sitting right there.
Enemy buy station deployed.
Bro, where was this guy that I didn't see? No, wait, bro, no! What the heck? Dude, there's no shot. I spawned all the way over here. You're trolling! What is this spawn? Oh my god. Gotta be the craziest spawn I've ever seen, bro.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
Has to be loady, right?
Nice.
God bless America, my home, sweet home. Where are we going? Going back up here. Quiet down, bro. Oh gosh. Turn. Quick, look, it's above you. It's above you. Oh, you're so stupid. You're so dumb. You're so dumb. You silly little truffle, you. Now I'm gonna do to you what you just did to him.
You ready?
Oh, just kidding. My god, there's someone in here? What? Oh, nice. Can't jump. High quality game. I'm chasing you so hard, nerd. That was easy. Who else is looking? Listen. Don't, come on. Whoa. Look at you. Oh, that was my
gas is closing in, relocating the safe zone.
Nice. That was a good play. I don't know what you're doing.
Loadout drop headed.
Lots
your
of
way.
Weird action. I must have already crossed. You're dead. You're dead. Sorry to scare you away there, Jimmy.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Well, that's a little bot boy. This guy's crazy. Guy doesn't know who he's trying to snipe. It's me, J Device. Alright, bro, your head glitch is actually crazy. Can't even see you now.
Got gas moving in.
Copy that. Phoenix 2-3 is on station. Strike inbound. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Gas is closing in.
Dang, should have dropped that for me. Go for a little trickity trick shot.
Targets are up. Go take them down.
Bro, Zhao, man, these lobbies have been hella weird, bro. Zhao, like, how's your game play? Like, do you feel, like, super laggy? Dude, no, I have not swore 65 times. That's cap. Bro, why am I fighting three guys? Naked Lettuce. I love that name, brother. Hello? Brother, thought I was about to lose that to lag. Oh, lettuce, no dressing. Okay. I like that interpretation. That sounds accurate. Oh, man. Dude, the randomly generated person. Dude, Robo Square, dude. That really was such a weird name. Dude, this is so fun. I'm pretty sure I'm playing solos. Good job, Rat. Good job.
Friendly loadout drops on the way.
Oh my god. I'm dead. Dude, he's impossible to hit. Bro has invincibility. Finally.
Still got it. Safe zone relocated.
How you liking the charge barrel on the Morse? I have never ever used the charge barrel on the Morse. Not a fan, bro. I just think if you put a charge barrel on a Morse sniper, it's just not a sniper anymore. Oh, dude, the new SMG. I made a little YouTube video with it. It's pretty fire. Meta? No, not meta. But pretty fire. Definitely a fun use. What is going on? Really? Let's turn that nonsense off. Hit. Whoa. Exactly what I thought you'd say. Why is that?
Hostile located.
What the f was that?
You know, just me dominating you. That's all. Nothing crazy there, brother. Nothing you've never seen before. What's this guy doing? Am I gonna hit the shot? 3, 2, nope. 1, nope. 1. Yes. Yes, I am. Beautiful. Hello, sir. Oh. Nice. A terrible play. For what you thought you were doing there, buddy.
Gas is closing in. Relocating this.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. That's why you don't camp on buildings like a little nerd. Nerd.
Be advised, there's an enemy squad gunning for you.
Anyway. What's up, Nico? Stream's been incredible. Stream has been incredible. A little tired. Not from streaming or anything, but just didn't really get a great sleep. You know how it goes, man. I don't need that many self revives. Let's be real here. Whoa. Hold up, hold up, hold up. 3, 2, 1. Come on, rat boy. Come on, rat boy. Oh, you cannot be that gullible, brother. You cannot be that gullible. I refuse to believe you're that gullible. Refuse. I thought I had enough money for one more. And I am tripping. I am tripping steady, stipping. All right, let's go. You know what? That's just not a good play. I was gonna. Looks like these guys are getting involved with each other. Interesting. Where?
Gas is inbound, marking a new safe zone.
Hello. Oh, well. That's hilarious.
I wasn't even interested in actually like looking over here. It makes sense, you know, to be thorough with my exploration. That guy can't even hit a shot.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Friendly buy station deployed. Loadout drop headed your way.
Smokes, man.
Top 10.
So, yo, Grim, wait. Oh. Ah, it's so unlucky, bro. I ego chowed it. Honestly, that's so bad on my part, brother. So bad on my part. I should have just played it. But of course, I mean, it was an easy read that this guy was just going to keep spraying, bro. Such an easy read. He was caught out in the open. It was literally his only play. That's on me.